Okay. So guys, ito ngayon ta we just teach this all this guys, what? This my colleague, this two biomedical engineer. So I will teach them how to use our ESA ESA 615 because there will have an inspection of si bahay tomorrow. So maybe they will ask this surveyor because the surveyor is the biomedical engineer. So this is our problem now. He is not only the facility, so he is a biomedical engineer, our surveyor tomorrow. So our guys, our colleagues is, we need to teach them on how to use the ESA. Because this machine is not familiar for them. So I will teach them. So hello guys, okay guys, we will start. So just give you a brief how to use this medical equipment. First guys, just
how to
so
use
first, the so just plug this connection. Plug, just connect here. Just connect.
No, wait.
Just connect the power. Connect here. So turn on the machine. So turn on. So see here, it will show you no ground is isolated means detected. So we don't have connection, so it will detect. So just turn on only, okay. Then just turn on only, okay. Just wait. So now we have already we already see this one here, the parameters. So here we will connect the connection for this grounding. So this one we just connect in the red to red. So before we select the sequence, what sequence you are using, because there are two sequence we can use. This one, there is a rapid test and there is a normal test. So normal test, it will take 20 minutes. So the rapid test, it will take only 11 minutes. So here just check the sequence. So you can change this one, this rapid, just press the enter. So you can select normal or rapid. So we are just use the rapid, so it will finish fast. So just enter. So it's really rapid. This one is just auto. So power on delay is 2 seconds. So worst last, this one halt on the failure, yes. So all is okay. So then reverse and polarity, we are checking the reverse and polarity of this. We just check this patient monitor. Yes, patient monitor. So if you see this, we have checking for the sample for this patient monitor
before.
It's okay.
Testing so, of this monitors.
So we just
have to enter the details.
And as long as you finish the selection of the sequence details, so just done. Click it done. So it will save your test sequence. So now we are in the patient monitor. So first, if you will check the equipment, just go to the test library. So after you just wait, just press the only the test library, it will go to the library of the equipment. So once you will enter your equipment there, it will appear in the library. So here you have too much equipment here. See, if you want select, there is a mind ray ventilator SB600, patient monitor BLT, the test, you have also defibrillator unit. So
or if you want to
add new equipment, just press the new. For example, I will add new. So add, then next step. Right? So sa the add new, we can also select the class 1 or class 2. A class 1 or class 2 or class IP. Class 1P. Class 1 no PE. So there is a type of class here. So we are just checking the class 1 first because we are using the ground. So if class 2, we are not using the ground. So just use because the monitor there is a grounding. So we just use this class 1, just next. So just go to what's already in the class 1. So we are already in the class 1. So if you see this one, you can see. If you see this, but very slow. This one 615. So this is the library. I add already before this BioLite. So we just add. So we will not add double. So go to the down.
I think it's not saved.
No, save BioLite here. There's BioLite already here. In the last. Because last we add this one. So all this one, infusion pump, fetal monitor, everything is here.
Patient monitor, just go to the patient.
Yeah, this one is outpatient monitor. Wait, just wait. I will check the BioLite if we have added. Defibrillator, infusion. There, see, patient monitor. So there is patient monitor. Last. So the patient monitor in FE99, defibrillator FE99, there are so many. So we are using this patient monitor. Just select this patient monitor, these 5 leads. Patient monitor, this one, not this one. We have so many patient monitor there, third. So patient monitor IDAN. There is also patient monitor BLT. Yeah, we are use this one, patient monitor 5 leads. So here 5 leads patient monitor. This 5 leads then.
Because we already added this one.
Then enter.
This one.
So enter. After you make
connect,
enter, just
zeroing.
You need to zeroing the equipment. So just next, it will just before zeroing, we just enter first the equipment tag biomed tag number. So what is the biomed tag number for that one?
Show them the biomed 2341 234 0 9 4 2 3 2 3 4 2 3 4 2 3 4 0 9 2 3 4.
Or guys, you can use also the keyboard. So very fast if you are using the keyboard. So use this keyboard. There's a keyboard connector here, so you can use the keyboard. Okay, so yes, use the keyboard. So we just write 2 3. What's the biomed tag?
2 3 4 9 0 2 3 4 0 9 4 0 9 4.
Okay, then enter. So go to the serial number. What is the serial number? 040, no? PE?
Last 4 digit?
Yeah, last 4 digit only.
01258.
Then done. So after done, just manufacturer, BioLite. BioLite. Okay. H. BioLite. Then enter. So model P15. Let's stop.
No problem. Just say
P15. Enter. Location. The rest is this one is procedural areas. Huh? Procedural. Area. Okay. Then enter. So other no need. So we just start. So start. Once you will start, they will ask you for zeroing the equipment. See. Zero the test lead. Insert. Meaning this red color, this red, insert null post adapter into green null. So this is the red one, connect this one to the red.
This is grounding.
So it can connect to the null. This is the null. So we don't want to connect first in the monitor.
No, zero first.
So zeroing first, then make it zero. So this thing is zero. So connect the lead from red jack to ESA. Access earth conductive point. And resistance test earth band. So resistance test, we just enter. Test. Just test. So without connecting the monitor first. So they will test first the equipment. So 2 seconds. Testing, power on. Equipment current. No, see? Connect the lead jack to the grounding accessible. So we need to connect this one also, guys. Just wait. We'll connect.
This is a monitor power cable.
So we just this connect this monitor here.
The ground this is here. A grounding lead which will be connected to the monitor.
So connected already. So just go to the start testing now. Now we just already in the start of the test point. That's the test point. Okay, start. So guys, that one, after you touch the test, it will leave it for 10 minutes. It will finish.
It will take maybe 11 to 12 minutes.
It will take
because this is the rapid test.
Yeah.
If you will be test on normal, it will be maybe 20, more than 20 minutes.
So we are just in testing. So it's done. This guy is
testing the patient's ability.
This monitor, this guy is calibrated until August 2024, so still valid for the calibration from National Engineering Organization. We just calibrated from the company, this company, guys. So now it's still on process. So yon. So just check this one here.
So we will take. We will see after 11 minutes for us. We'll come back.
Okay. Like that, easy only to use this electrical safety analyzer, guys. If you are using for equipment that there is no grounding, guys, you should use the class 2. Class 2. Now we are using class 1. See. Just wait for a minute, so we just finish this one, guys. So all is passed, all is passed. Yeah, so next, after this electrical safety, I will teach you also in this our new instrument, this Fluke. This is for using for the infusion pump and the syringe pump. IDE pump, this one.
Feeding
pump also.
Flow meter, this one.
Feeding pump, syringe pump.
This is flow meter, right?
Yeah, this is IDE pump. This is for checking for the infusion pump and syringe pump and this all feeding pump.
Infusion device analyzer.
Yeah, infusion device analyzer. This one. Infusion pump. So also flow.
As
so after this. After this one, we just also teach you on this instrument, this BT Plus. So we are using also for BT Plus. Just checking for the ventilator. So this only checking for the tidal volume of the ventilator. We are using also for calibration for the ventilator. This is BT Plus. So just easy to use only how to use this one. So we will finish first this electrical safety test. This BT Plus is very old already, since maybe we just buy this one before long time ago. Yeah, this one last we bought this BT Plus is 2013. See, long time. So no, this is not touch screen. It will damage the screen. This is not touch screen.
Press OK to zero, press cancel to skip. Zero for OK.
So this one is the new IDA pump. This one new acquired only last month only this one. So there's still no calibration for this one. It's a calibration from the Pluk Biomedical. Still calibrated from Pluk Biomedical. So just very easy to use only.
It's really lightweight, huh?
Yeah. It's very easy to use only. The ECG and the SpO2, no need. You know already how to use that one. This is only for the critical equipment, so we just teach you all, guys. So guys, still there in the testing. They are in the 6 minutes already. It's the in the half already. See, there is
the needle.
They will check all, even the rapid testing, but very they were checking all. Because our regel is up, guys, is already burned, so we have check this another one. Look, burn already our old one, the regel 288. So we just try to this.
His son is this
Isa 615. Look.
Vomiting?
Yeah.
That's why Amma is dirty.
So yun guys, malapit nang matapos after 10 minutes. So nakailang minuto na ba? Ayan, ayun, tapos na rin guys.
Oh, see. Oh, see guys.
Pass. So if they will ask you, how did you know it
our
was
test is passed.
How did you know this machine is passed? So you ask with si Bahay. So I tell him, okay, the machine tell you pass is already.
Yeah, and you can take the printout also. But how?
Then after pass, just print roll. Add comment, if you want to add comment, just write add comment, just write there, okay. Done.
Passed or done anything. Okay.
Okay. Or okay. Enter. It's up to you if you will put, go to okay. Enter. Last. Then done. Okay. Done.
And then, your test is passed.
Then need test summary. You can check test summary. See this one. All your summary. So you
all
can check.
All your testing. The resistance.
Can check all the
leakage,
test. All the test is here.
Voltage. Ampere.
Everything is
current.
Here. See everything
your
is here.
Test is passed.
The summary is too much. You can print. You can print also. All here you can check. So once you will go to back
and save the data.
Back and
next.
Then save the data.
Your tag number is there, date and time is there.
Okay.
Or you want to change the name of your file number?
Save. If you want to retrieve that data, you can retrieve. So that's the easy, very easy to use only. No need to just only put all these things.
So that is the use of electrical safety analyzer.
Okay, Mr. Craig. Who's the one? Name? Operator is Mr. Roy. See? You can change also to your name. You can add your name there in the class. ISA. You can add. You can all biomed. You can add. We can add.
Yeah, we can change the profile here.
Operator. If you want to use, just
operator
change the name only.
Yes.
It will save automatically.
Yada. And then remove. Disconnect.